is the life raft. For this reason, we divided, understand my English, separated, harbor and port, half from the other side, half this side. In case of abandon, there is team who is calling life raft preparation team. What is the job of this team? To prepare the life raft, connected, how to connect, open this, and from inside coming this ring there, the green color. Where is this green part? Understand? Connect this first life raft with a hook, heaving outside, secure to the boat, and waiting instruction from the master. When the master say abandon the seat, after that activate and open like this. How to secure close to the deck? We have two ropes. We're calling tossing line or steering line. The job of these ropes is to bring close to the embarkation deck the life raft, and after all the crew members, 35 persons for the each life raft, come inside without your shoes. No shoes. Because under maybe you step some needle. You're gonna make damage all to all. All the guys coming out. Finish the life raft after. It's gonna be like this. No possible to floating to the water. Okay. 35 people. How we sitting first? The first team who's coming, sitting here on the corners. Understand? Occupy the corner. After, between these corners, sitting the other crew members. If we're sitting how much, how we going to sit, no possible to sit inside 35 persons. Understand? First, occupy the corners, and after, the other crew, 35, like this, like a pentagon, sitting all together inside. Before to activate the life raft, this painter line connected with this part, with this mechanism. Connected here, for example. Open and connected here. Not here, not here, here. Why? This system, when the ship going under the water, sinking, okay, between 0.4 to 4 meters, this system break. When break, what's it doing? Cut this, release this rope, understand? After 4 meters, when the ship is going down, this still connected. What's going on? This rope coming out, and the life raft going together with the boat under the water. When they reach 4 meters, this hydrostatic system break the rope, and the life raft coming outside already open. This is an extremely situation. When we don't have time to activate one by one. Understand? When it's time to activate, we don't touch this rope, never. This rope remain permanent on deck. We don't activate from here. There is another shorter quick release. What is written? 6 meter quick release rope. Take it out immediately, activate, and the life raft coming like this. This painter line is only remain connected with hydrostatic release. We don't touch. It's only when the ship sinking, going under the water. Understand? You have one ball. When you see ball, you press in inside. What are you doing after when you leave the ball? Coming out to the surface. The same is the life raft. Container line, steering line, container line is inside. It's connected with the life raft. When we open the container, this part still connected with the life raft. Why is connected with the life raft? What is the reason? The first reason is when already existing another life raft down, do not drop the container to the other life raft and kill people, hit the people. Understand? When we touch the water, there is a knife inside, and we cut all the ropes what we don't need, and release the life raft and start to
oars with the oars to clear the ship side.
Or the rescue boat, which is more faster from the other boat coming, and towing all the life rafts far to the from the ship. Okay. Hook, container, painter line, quick release. Steering lines, is it these two lines?
Channel 9.
Steering line is when you open the life raft, just to pull it and to bring close to the embarkation deck. After 35 crew members inside, lowering the life boat down. In case of emergency, when they come, let's say, water inside, we don't have enough time. Don't waiting, like, for example, life raft, let's say master station B, after master station C, 35 immediately, 35 people inside, lowering, 35 people inside, lowering, don't waiting, because we don't have time, the ship is old. If we close the watertight doors on time, we can save the ship. If not, we're gonna miss the ship. If the system busy doesn't work, you can use the life raft manual. After that, you have to use this painter line. Understand? Because they're longer. The average is 6 meters, this is longer.
36 meters.
It's longer. That means from here to down, possible to activate and to come people inside. In case if this equipment, this crane, no working, manual. We have also embarkation ladder right here.
Yes, we have.
Embarkation ladder, climb, go down, jump inside. You can jump up, it's a rubber, you don't hit. Also less 2-3 meters, you can jump inside. Don't waiting until down. The life raft is ready.
Don't jump.
Already we lower it to the water. How to escape? Because we cannot carry private knife, for example, like this, and to make damage because there is here sharp part.
Sharp object.
Understand? The constructor create another knife without any sharp, just only to cut ropes and to release the life raft far from the ship to escape. Understand? Here, all the entrance inside. What else do we have inside? Food, water, rockets, mirrors, special equipment for our survival, let's say. Food, water is not enough to stay long days. It's only for enough just to find us. When send any emergency signal, we are waiting some helicopter or another ship to come to help us, to save us. When we enter inside here to the life raft, it doesn't mean that we save ourselves. When we enter inside here, start the real problems, how to survive. Because we don't have enough water, we don't have enough food. It's not like the ship we're eating every day, water every day, sweets every day, understand? Here is bullshit, only some biscuits and water by measurement. Mesura, drink little bit, finish. Or if it's rain, there are collectors, collect the extra water, keep it inside for reserve water. When you are here inside, also you're going to make your toilet. Where are you going to make your toilet?
Inside
you're
the
going to make in front of this girl.
No.
You're going to take out your dick, out from the boat, to pissing, or your ass, and to make your caca. Understand? This is the real survival
yes.
After. It's not easy job. For this reason, we have on board one officer specialist who is called a safety officer. The safety officer, he has the responsibility to train you, to teach you, to not come in the end here. Understand? To stay on board safe, 6 months, 4 months, whatever, finish your contract, go home, bye-bye. Not to come here. If you come here, finish the story. For this reason, you have to follow all the drills, all the trainings, what he gonna teach you more, and to listen. If you don't understand, because some of you that don't speak English, let's say, ask your colleagues, please explain me what he say. Don't be afraid. We are not professional here to speak English. What I'm speaking now, speaking like a seaman. Understand? If I'm professional, I'm going to find another job, to go to NASA. Rockets. Here we are seaman. If you don't answer, please explain me. Read the book, read the manuals. Ask Turkish language. What say staff captain? Please explain me. Clear? Clear?
Yes, sir.
Clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay, yeah. So, there is a system here, how to release the life raft. Go inside with somebody without shoes. Take it out of your suit. And try to release the block.
So guys, as you see, the staff captain demonstrating and giving the information how to release the life raft from the pelican hook.
Both.
The shackle is connected with the life raft crane.
Both.
We call the pelican hook.
Okay. Wrong. Why release it? Actually, you must stay connected.
It's okay, sir.
Slack again the wire. I want to see why you release it.
Halil, so guys, you can see how we are going to connect the shackle with the pelican hook. Slack more. Opa.
Enough. Connect. Both. Same time. Both up. No. Same time. First the small. And after the long one. Okay. Keep up. Keep up until too tight. Complete it. Come out.
So guys, as you see, the staff captain giving all the information and the instructions about the life raft equipment. This is the personal safety equipment for all the seafarers who are working on the board.
Keep up until up to, do not touch the deck. This I'm going to see something. If it doesn't work, this something wrong.
So guys, you can see the our sailor, he start to chapu from the life raft crane, and he will give the tension from the life raft, the shackle. So here the provision master, do you understand what they say? What is this? Okay, this is life raft, first thing. So next one is will be safety officer. He will be the give instruction and the some familiarization with the life raft. Okay, Suprisno, continue. So guys, please like, share, comment and subscribe my channel Zubair the Sailors. I will give them more information. So everyone laugh, yeah, no problem, yeah. Also, second officer is with us here, Willy. Opa, oi!
Give up.
Hey, give up more. Okay.
Wait,
it is tied up.
We tie with the heavy line.
Go inside,
Sumit!
Come on, one person, one is safe.
Okay. So we are just following the instruction as per the staff captain.
Okay, try to release. The other side, try. Yes. No passport. Go from the other side.
So guys, we will learn how to disconnect with the pelican hook.
So,
Sufi?
Yes, sir.
Go on this side and also pull the other side. Hop!
He's surviving, he's trying very hard. Our second officer, Willy, and the OS.
Okay, no release, eh?
Opa, opa, this is a cross. It will become to you. Okay, so guys, you see how we release the pelican hook from the life raft shackle. This is actually safety training life raft for the training purpose only.
So, why I'm doing this?
No, no, he is wearing the shoes.
Why do doing this? When touch the water, release both in a hook. Take out the hook. This I have to be sure I'm gonna test one more time later on. Usually this system, there is one safety system inside. When somebody try to release from the high level here, from the top, the life raft not release it. Release it only when touch the bottom to avoid any accident. Understand? This system here, or is on or something wrong. This I'm gonna find out what's going on. At the moment, when you go down to the water, release and escape from the ship. Normal, if you try to release the hook from here, the life raft stay with the hook, no release it. Release it when touch the water, or if it's rough sea, the first wave hit under the life raft, release it. Understand? Okay, very good. Remember now, the condition here is a summertime. Maybe you are somewhere in the north part of Europe, let's say. The condition is very bad. Cold, snow, rain, rough sea. The life raft doesn't stay alongside normal. Going like this, the ship. The life raft going one side out, one side inside. That means you can to enter inside, the people safe. Nobody drop to the water and kill and die. Because it's a high level. If you jump to the water, finish the story. You cannot survive. Not to bother me. It's like a asphalt. It's summertime climatic. Another protection. Long sleeve. Hat. Of course, housekeeping, extra water. Extra water, this is most important. Without water, we cannot resist long time. We're gonna die with food. Without food, we can resist. The water is the most important. And another point, never drink sea water. When we're missing the water from the life raft, everybody come crazy. They go to drink water, try to drink sea water. Never drink, you're gonna die. Also you're pissing, don't need your piss. It's not water, it's poison. Clear?
Clear.
This for my side. You are welcome. Okay. Safety, maybe go to say
something. So guys, next is the safety officer. So staff captain almost done with the life raft demonstration. So safety, please, you can go ahead and please give the more information about the life raft. So guys, you can see all the sailors are here. Guys, say hello. Don't shy.
The life raft, if it's open,
this is our deck sailors. Everyone is standing by there. Yaman, Spartans.
How to bring
Thank you so much, guys.
Position.